hard rights, hard lefts.
July 13, 2007, and it's now August 11th, 2007. This took place during my training at the Barnett Bicycle Institute. I just completed a month's worth of training. The training was awesome. I would recommend everybody, every bike person, to go and maybe take one class. You don't have to take all five, six that I did, but me and the instructors decided to go for a group ride since it was our last day of training and I was done. And then the next day I was supposed to take a test and a practical test, but obviously that didn't happen. So we got to the top of the mountain and that's when I started filming. I've actually done this route before, a couple days before, and came down this way, went up this way and came back, turned around, went back down this way. And so I felt very confident going back down the second time. So I, you know, decided to go a little bit faster and take more rest. So, you know, after the injury, the accident, recovery has been pretty frustrating, only because I couldn't ride the rest of my time in Colorado. And after that, we were supposed to do, or we actually went, continued on with our vacation, my wife and I, to Montana, Idaho, Wyoming, and we were supposed to do some mountain biking then, but obviously we didn't. So that's why recovery was a little bit more frustrating at that point. So as soon as I got home, focused mainly to have a really speedy recovery. So I'm doing a lot of, my wife is a doctor, so naturopathic, so she knows how to do acupuncture, gua sha, and cupping. And then I went to a specific chiropractor to get that done too. So it's been great doing that, and seeing and feeling the results of that is awesome. Now it's just time to decide on whether I want to have surgery or not. I guess I should have told you from the very beginning that I had AC separation from this accident. So I basically tore my ligaments that attach to my collarbone, and those ligaments attach from the collarbone to my shoulder joint. And those were completely torn, so my collarbone sticks up from my shoulder joint. It looks kind of ugly, but you know, I can do everything right now as far as mobility, full range of motion. It's just I can't lift a lot, and it kind of hurts when I move it in a certain direction. So just trying to take it easy and recover with that. That was my first major bike accident, AC separation. Oh, and it left me with a bad, ugly, not scar, but deformity of my bone. And as a woman, I don't know if that is very appealing, but I guess it really doesn't matter whether you're a man or a woman. It kind of looks ugly. But I know that there's a lot of people that live with it without having any kind of surgery. It just pops every once in a while when you move it in a certain direction. So I don't know what I'm going to do right now, but I'm getting all my options as far as what doctor I want to have it done, what type of surgery.
Diana caught a fish.
So I'll keep you updated on that.
Here it is.
And hopefully I'll be mountain biking soon. Probably not, but I really, really miss mountain biking right now. I'm just going to go ahead and stick to my bike mechanic training or activity for right now. And see you guys soon, and we'll talk to you. Yeah, that was pretty good.